Harold. Oh, somebody's been smoking some weed. Look how blazed his eyes are.
Yeah, true.
True. Listen, whenever you're on the weeds, or so I've heard, you get really hungry. That's why you just rip their heart out. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Whoa.
Ah! Just blaze! Yo, when you smoke so much, you catch your house on fire. That's me every day. Crap! Thank you. Alright, let's go.
When you forget you're a mage.
When you forget when you forget to put your blunt out before you pass out. This is what happens. Hey, what is up, guys? I am Hippie.
I forgot to press record.
Oh, Jesus Christ. To a brand new episode of the Archer Playthrough Season 2. We are back in that pearly white town, meaning we are in Gavel. So, you ready to do some Gavel quests? We haven't done Gavel quests in a while.
Yeah, I'm really stuffly because every time I record with you, I get snuffly.
Yeah, it's weird. You were like, we were talking about it earlier because I was sniffly this morning. And you were like, this is the first day I'm not sniffly. You always have like this little bit of like a sniffle to your nose. And you're like, this is the first day I've never been sniffly. I'm like, that's great. And then I was like, do you want to record? And then you just start getting sniffles and coughs and you're allergic to it or something. So it happens. What can you do? I gotta get 9 more levels on here before I can use my AZ. And then once I get AZ, we can probably take down Bob if you're okay with that. Cool, because Bob is gonna be.
Oh, we have to do. We have to do Tablet of Legends, don't we?
No.
No.
You talk to the guy in Bob's tomb.
Oh, we have to do Bob. Yeah. We didn't do Bob's.
We're not level 74.
Oh yeah, dumb. That's 74.
We'll probably just skip Temple of Legends to be honest.
Wait, this person wants me to notice them.
Okay. Go ahead and notice them. But, I figured today we can talk about something kind of cool. Do you want to talk about the new dungeons?
Oh, yeah, sure.
So,
dungeons.
Dungeons. They put the new changelog out that there's... All the dungeons have been remade, like, completely remade. They got new names, they got new mechanics and everything like that, so, not everybody goes on the forum, so we'll just basically tell you a little bit about it. All the dungeons have been renamed. Now they're like the what is it?
Sorry.
What? The something sewer and stuff like that. So they're not the skeleton dungeon anymore. They're not the zombie dungeon anymore. The other thing is the three mini. Do you have your water helmet? Your breathing helmet?
Did you tell me to?
No, I didn't.
Fuck.
Okay, let's go get it. Yeah, they've all been renamed. They've all been rebuilt. They look amazing, to be honest. And all of the mini dungeons, the three mini dungeons, have become just full dungeons now. So I'm pretty excited for that. I'm pretty pumped up. That just adds a little bit of stuff that we got to add to our to-do list when Gavel comes, or when the update comes out. But
this guy's role playing. It's kind of
freaky. God, when the update comes out, we gotta do all that. So Jesus Christ. And yeah, just get prepared for it and that type of stuff. But I'm excited. Like,
I'm excited.
I remember when the Skelly Dungeons, or the dungeons originally changed. Like, I never got to do the very first Animal Dungeon. Because when I joined, I was like, it was right before 1.10.
I don't think I have Earth either. I joined, like, I started playing, like, not too, like, I didn't, I think people think that I played when swarms were there and everything, because I didn't. I wasn't.
Wait, you weren't there when swarms were there?
I don't think so.
You had to have been.
I think I was, but I didn't.
Didn't ever catch one?
No.
Yeah. See, that's what I was like with Animal Dungeon. I was around when the original dungeons were there, and I remember running the original Skeleton Dungeon. But I never got to do the original Animal Dungeon. I remember when the update came out and.
I'm so sorry.
It's fine. When the update came out, I made guides for the new dungeons, and then the new update came out, I think it was like 1.12 or something, changed them again. So the dungeons have changed like 3 times. I think it might have been only 2 times, but they've really changed since even just when I started. I haven't been playing too long, about 2 years or so. So that's pretty
I'm
crazy how
so
much has
sorry.
changed,
Jesus
but
Christ, I hate myself.
I'm excited to see some new stuff because I haven't run dungeons in a long time other than just like when we do Silverfish, we can speed run Silverfish in like 2 minutes.
So it's gonna be weird when everything's changed. Like, how do we do
Yeah.
this?
There's like new things. There's like using TNT to blow a hole in a wall and like you using a
Yeah, check
pressure
out the
plate.
change blog. Put it like
Yeah.
description below. Bam, there
Okay.
it is.
So, yeah, there's like little walls that pop up to protect you from the skeleton and stuff like that. It's insane. So there's some more stuff that we got to do when the update comes out, covering the dungeons, covering the quests and stuff like that. The quests are my like main priority, getting the quests up to better quality and stuff like
Is
that. So
there a liquid emerald merchant here?
yeah, right here.
Nifty.
But yeah, I'm pumped. I'm excited for new things. I'm excited for remakes of quests, new dungeons, stuff like that. I'm wondering if elemental dungeons are going to be out here in Gavel or not yet. I guess we'll see. We probably still got a couple of change logs to go before the actual update. I'm thinking at this point I'm thinking 2 weeks maybe.
I don't think
You think
so.
it's less than that?
I think it's gonna be 3 weeks.
Really? Okay. But yeah, either way, I'm ready for it. We gotta get prepared and we gotta do a little bit of pre-recording, I think. I think that'd probably be a good idea to have like 2 weeks worth of normal videos ready. That way you guys still get your normal videos when the guides are all coming out. That way it's not all like everything's like, oh, I already done this quest and stuff like that before. So, oh,
Wait,
oh,
what
yeah,
is she
we're just going
doing?
back out. I'm done here. But yeah,
Sorry, I'm so bad.
I'm excited. I'm ready for it. And you prepared? You excited?
After. Well, yeah, I am.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just.
That's
I'm
fine.
so sorry.
Are
I
you
gotta reply
prepared
to my
to,
fans!
jeez. Are you prepared to see me go into full-on work mode? Because I don't think
Well.
you've seen it yet. I've gone through a couple of stages of full-on work mode. One was a 15 video in one day marathon, where I was awake for 22 hours and I recorded and edited 15 videos and uploaded them all in one day. Then the other one was when Gavel came out. I guess 3 times then. When Gavel came out, I recorded like 10 videos the first day, 7 the second, like 5 a day after that every day. And then when I started working on the 1 to 100 player guide, I worked on that for 20 hours, almost straight too. So that was pretty insane. Are you prepared to see that again?
Well, I don't know. I'm just, oh, I well, yeah, oh, yeah.
Yeah. I told you what it did to my diet, right? So
Oh yeah,
when
the
Gavel came out,
freaking
I lived on hot
hot
fries.
fries, yeah.
So I had a cold, like a really bad cold, like probably bronchitis, 'cause I was
I get.
coughing and like wheezing while I was.
When I met you, I had bronchitis.
Yeah, I remember that. But like
Then
I
I
had
stopped.
a you were like, I always have bronchitis, and you've had it
Every
like
that's
once
not
since.
no I don't always I get it every year is
Oh,
what I
okay.
meant.
But yeah, I had like either bronchitis or just a really bad cold or something like that, but I kept losing my voice like repeatedly. Like in between every video, I would just be drinking like lemon tea or lemon water.
Yeah, that helps. Lemon ginger helps really.
And then my nose would get so stuffed up that you could barely understand me. And so I was eating hot fries. I'm trying to figure out how to
They're
describe
like
this for someone that might not
Cheetos,
know.
but
Yeah,
not.
like a Cheeto, but it's like really thin. Just look up like Friar's hot
Pictures
fries. Yeah,
there. Put it there.
hot fries.
Bam, bam,
So
bam. No,
I
just kidding.
legitimately just lived off of these for like a week. Because it would clear out my sinuses, my nose would not be stuffed up, and my throat would feel a little bit better for like a little while. Because it
It's
was
like
like really
cocaine.
spicy and stuff. Spicy stuff helps with colds. But the only problem was it was like legitimately giving me some of the worst stomach pain I've ever had.
Oh God.
Yeah, but I kept doing it for about a week, so until Gavel was out, and then I took like a 4 or 5 day break. Yeah, that was pretty insane. Hopefully, I'm not gonna live on hot fries this time when an update comes. I'll be able to take some time to get food every now and again. I would legitimately sit at my desktop for 6 hours at a time. I'd get up, walk around for a little while, go do another 6 hours, get up, go walk around for a little while, go do another 6 hours. It was fun and not fun at the same time. But like, I just go straight focus mode.
Oh God. I'm lagging. Oh God.
Okay.
Okay. Sorry.
Yeah, it's fine. I just go like straight focus mode, and I think that's probably what's gonna end up happening again.
Hopefully no hot fries.
Yeah, well, I can't this time. I'm working on like trying to eat better a little bit, but I think it'll be easier this time, 'cause like you'll be able to help out a little bit. You won't be like editing and stuff like that, but still you'll be able to help out with some of the other things, like those secret things I was sending you on. So I'm not too worried about it. I think it's gonna be fun to be. It's like a good type of stress. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like,
no.
oh, it's like when you're like stressed out, but it like motivates you to do really good. It's
No,
like, oh,
no.
well, that happens to me sometimes. Sometimes I'm like, oh God, I gotta work on stuff, and then I just start going and working on a bunch of stuff, and then like I'm like, yeah, I just did so much stuff. This is amazing. That was stressful, but that was amazing. I don't know.
Oh
Maybe
God,
I just
oh
work
God,
like
I'm
that.
like, oh, my frames. Where'd you go?
I just went down that hole.
Yeah, Sorry, my frames are just acting up right now.
Yeah. I think you work like that too, to be honest.
Huh?
Like, when it comes to art and stuff like that, you used to be like super stressed about it and stuff like that, and then eventually you would just
I.
buckle down, just do really, really like
Oh yeah.
insane.
There's like a point where I kind of just have to push myself to do it.
Yeah.
Even if I don't want to do it. Like it doesn't
Yeah.
feel good. I don't know what you're talking about feeling
Oh,
good.
I like it. It's like, not while I'm doing it, but after I'm done with it, it's
Oh
like, wow,
yeah. I
look
get
what I
it.
just did. It's like stressful and like irritating and stuff like that and grindy while you do it. But like, for instance, okay, this is the perfect example. When I did the 1-to-100 player guide, I was so sick and tired of that video, and I wanted it to just be done, and I didn't want to edit no more, and I didn't want to work on it anymore. It was taking me so long to work on piece by piece by piece. And then eventually I got it all done. I added all the Easter eggs and stuff like that, and I got it uploaded, and it immediately went from like a ton of stress to just like really,
Yeah.
really like satisfied after. Stressed because, like I said, I'd been up for so long and I'd
It's
been
too
recording and all
much.
doing that stuff, and it was a lot of work. But then after, I was so like sat oh, helmet. I was so satisfied because I was like, man, I just did the biggest project I've ever worked on, and it came out really well in my mind. And although there was flaws, like you said, whenever you're making art, like you'll even if it's like something really good that you're super happy with, you'll end up having something about it that you don't like or whatever.
Yeah.
I found a couple of things about it that I didn't like, but all in all, I was like super satisfied and really happy with what I was able to do. I think it's down here.
I need to fix my gamma later.
Okay.
It's like so. My. I don't know. My settings are so weird.
Yeah.
What do? What
There's a
is
little
that?
cave down here that has a water
Oh,
sprite in it. Or
yeah. Oh,
water
look through the
sprout.
walls. To look for a name.
Oh yeah, good idea.
That's how I do in Skyverse. I'm
I
such a
think it might
pet.
be here, down here more. But yeah, I'm prepared for it this time. Like, I'm really ready to push myself as much as I can. I'm not sure where it is. It's like a little cave. And it should have a mob at the end of it.
Oh, I see it,
Do
I
you?
think.
I don't remember. I thought it was like up in here, but
Is it at the bottom?
I don't remember.
Ancient water sprite.
Yeah, that thing.
Yeah, it's at the bottom. Like, Carol, do ice snake.
Okay. Oh, I see a little bit. Keep doing, you got this.
I think I killed it. 1 second. Do I have to kill it?
Yeah, you gotta kill it. Okay, perfect. Yeah, I couldn't even see that far down. But yeah, I'm interested to see like what you think about it, because like I go from like normal laid back to like super serious for like just the amount of time that I'm working on stuff, and then I'm super laid back, and then I'm super serious, and then I'm super laid back.
There's another one, I think. No, that's not it.
I just gotta wait for this one to respond. It's okay. But yeah, for the first one, when I was working on the level 100 guide, Max was there.
Oh, yeah.
Max was, like, in a call with me for, like, 17 hours, no joke, while we were working on it and stuff like that. That was pretty funny. I had only known Max for, like, 3 weeks at that point, too, or, like, a month at Max, so.
At Max.
See what I did there. Crap, it went into the wall. I can't pick it up.
No, it's still there.
Oh. Did you kill it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's fine. I'll just wait for it. But yeah, I knew Max for like a month, and I'm like, oh, I gotta work on a freaking huge project. He goes, I'll stay with you. I don't mind. I was like, you sure, man? It's gonna be like 17 hours and stuff like that. And then, yeah. He was like, yeah, sure. Just stayed there the whole time while I was writing it and stuff like that, helping me find spots, helping me think of Easter eggs, stuff like that. It was pretty funny. What's going on?
It's so dark.
That's okay, just go upwards. Your gamma on your laptop is so weird.
I know, it's so terrible.
I wonder if there's gotta be a way you could probably change
it. Yeah, there is. I tried the first day I got it, I was like, this is because it took me so long to adjust to the colors. Because I think the colors are like off. And I see it in my art when I see it on my phone and I see it.
I can't get out of this freaking hole.
Same.
Should I teleport?
Oh, up here. Oh, what the?
Yeah, balls. Just go and teleport. It's like freaking Minecraft balls. water physics. Okay. All right, perfect. Yeah, we gotta work on the gammas. Ow.
But yeah, when I first got this laptop, it was like, it took me so long. I was like, this color is not right. I was like, maybe I just have to do my art on my other laptop, but I got used to it.
Yeah.
I still think it's kind of off.
It's weird, though, because, like, it's, you know, it's your laptop because I see your art. It looks the same as it used to. And I see whenever you record video for me that it looks the same. So it's just got to be, like, the freaking gamma is just weird. Jesus Christ, chill, guys. What?
I see differences in the colors.
Yeah. Well, yeah, it's because it's on your laptop.
Yeah. Does it look different to you? Does it look bad to you? I don't
know. No, the colors, like, your color design and, or your color selection and stuff like, I don't know any art words. Your color choices look the same as when you were doing it on your other laptop, so. Speaking of that, though, you gotta get a new tablet soon.
Yeah, my tablet is really pissing me off lately. I've had it for almost 3 years, and I think it's time for an upgrade.
We should specify what tablet, like what kind of tablet you're talking about. There's a drawing tablet.
I have a Wacom Intuos tablet. Oh, I get that question a lot, Like that's my most question I get on my videos.
Yeah.
Is what tablet and what program I use, and I use a Wacom Intuos, and it's my. It was alright. It lasted a long time.
Yeah.
But it's been, like, acting up. It's either that or my laptop, but I don't
know. No, I think it's your tablet. It was on the other laptop, and now it's on this laptop. It's just, like, turning off, right?
Yeah.
And then the pressure sensitivity is, like, screwing up, and.
Yeah.
Just time that she gets a new one soon, but you gotta get that camera first, right?
Yep.
So,
I just need money.
Yeah, you're getting a job. You're still going with the Canon, right?
No. Yeah, the PowerShot, yeah.
So, like she's going with a Canon PowerShot.
Oh, I should take this helmet off.
For whenever she does vlogs and stuff like that, she uses her camera, and her camera is good. It's, like, good quality, but she wants, like, better quality.
Better quality.
That makes sense. And she wants, like, really good quality by the time that we go out, like I go out to see her, that way she can do like vlogs and stuff like that. So,
and then you can vlog with my camera and I can give you that one.
Yeah, which one? The little purple. Yeah.
It's pink.
Pink.
My brother used it in Canada. You'll be fine.
Yeah, I don't care. just tell people I'm colorblind. I don't know what it is. I thought this was brown. What? Well, that's pink? You gotta be kidding me. But, yeah. So she's working on getting a better camera for...
What?
I think just... Ah, I'm lagging. Okay.
Hello?
Oh, hi. Okay. she's working
on
getting...
You just died.
Yeah. Working on getting a better, like, camera for vlogs and stuff like that. And when I go out to see her for vlogs and stuff. And then after that, we gotta get her a better tablet because... Can't do art sues on a broken tablet. It's just not gonna work out. So, plus she was also like, "When I get a new tablet, I'll send you my tablet, and you can learn to draw on PC." And I was like, "Yes, we'll do this. We'll do this many."
And then he's gonna get a ukulele, and then
yeah. So, I was like, I've been listening to Bree playing ukulele all the time, and I was like, "I really want to learn. I really wanted to learn guitar because I have a guitar, and I." When I started learning it, I broke a string and then just never got a chance to replace it yet. And then that halted my friggin' learning for like 2 years.
And I was like, well, first off, for me, I tried playing guitar first and I was just, I tried it. I played a few songs and I kind of sneezed. Never mind, it went away.
Oh, okay.
Wait, it's coming. Okay, never mind. Okay. Anyways, I tried playing guitar first, and it was very, very hard for me, because I didn't know how to strum right, and then,
yeah.
Like, a year later, I get a ukulele, and, I don't know, ukulele is so easy, it's easy because, like, you just put down, like, one finger on a chord, or on a string, and, like, that's a chord.
But yeah, she was like, you should just get a ukulele, and I was like, maybe, I don't know, and I started looking at ukuleles on Amazon, and... There's like some pretty gnarly looking ukuleles. Like, one of the thing is I didn't want like a pastel colored ukulele or something like that. Like a how do I say this? Yeah, girly, I guess.
Feminine.
Yeah, I was like, I want to get something that's at least like kind of like cool looking. And then we found like some actually really like legit looking ukuleles, either like the wood grain ones I was seeing, or different colored ones, or the freaking like the see through one, or the starburst one, or the electric ukulele, and I was like, I might legitimately get a ukulele because it's pretty cool, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
And then you can teach me how to play when I come up and meet you. Can you hear me?
I just feel like learning ukulele first helps you a lot learning guitar.
Yeah.
Because I feel like I can learn guitar now. I just need chords.
Yeah.
So, I can strum now, so that's a big
maybe thing. I'll get a ukulele and learn to play for, like, a few months. Bree's had hers for freaking 4 months, and she can already play really freaking well, so... I don't imagine mine will be that quick, because I'm not good when it comes to learning instruments.
I feel like you can.
Yeah? I don't know.
I'm not good at learning, like, instruments at all, but...
Yeah.
I managed to learn...
Plus, like, you can teach me, so that might speed it up, too.
You'll even, like, learn in 2 months.
Kick it at heel.
That's
okay. So for, like, maybe, like, 6 months or something, I'll play ukulele, learn it as best as I can, and then start working back towards my guitar.
Yeah.
Yeah. That'll be cool. I'm excited, then. And
you could teach me how to... Oh, my gosh.
Yeah. And then, when I come out to visit you, I'll bring my guitar with me, and I can, like, teach you how to play. I gotta get a better guitar, though. My guitar is, so I got it from a antique store, because I wanted to get some... I didn't want to get a new guitar, for some reason. I was like, no, if I'm gonna play guitar, I want it to be old. I don't know why. So I went and picked up a 1965, guitar. I think it's a freaking... I wish we get the brand, because it's not a Harman guitar. Yeah. But it's a 1965. I managed to pick it up for like 40 something bucks. That's like pretty sick. This is like the price of a new guitar. I'm okay with this.
Not what? 40 bucks for a new guitar? Fuck that.
How much does a new guitar cost?
My brother's guitar costs like 300 bucks.
Oh no, I mean like a learning guitar.
What?
Just like a starting like normal plywood guitar. But yeah, I managed to pick it up for, like, really cheap, and I brought it home, and I started learning, and I was able to play a couple of chords pretty well, and a string got broken, And then I didn't...
That's terrifying.
Huh?
Breaking a string is terrifying.
It didn't get broken while I was playing. It got broken by falling over.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I wasn't playing it when it got broken.
That's good.
Yeah.
Because I swear.
I, like, picked up my guitar and I felt something slap me in the leg. And I'm like, what was that? And I looked down and it was one of my strings. And I was like, well, crap. So, that's fine. So, I just, like, kind of put it away and I was like, yeah, I'll get it restrung. But, like, I had so much going on and stuff that these are all excuses, by the way. I totally know. But, I just, like, I put it off and put it off and put it off. Never got it restrung. So, I was going to get it restrung or just get a new guitar because this one's a little beat up. But, yeah, Brie was like, you should get a ukulele. And I'm like, okay. Yeah, like, legitimately, we found a good ukulele for, like, $30. I could get, like, a little bit better one for, like, $45 to $50. But, yeah, if you want to start getting, like concert ukuleles, like the one I want to get you, they're a little bit more expensive, but still not bad. Like I said, how much do you think is, like, the most expensive or the average expensive guitar? Like, $300 to $500 range?
I don't know. That's a question you need to ask my brother.
Good point. But, yeah, that's, like, about how much the uke is. Like, a little, it's less than.
Okay.
Hmm?
What?
Did you, click that door?
Yeah.
Okay. But yeah, that's about how much the uke is. So I guess they're similar when you go up to, like, concert ukes and stuff like that, so... Brie was like, I want a ukulele like Tyler Yosef plays.
Yosef?
Tyler Yosef. Right? From 21 Pilots.
I got, like, a key. I don't think I should have got a key.
Yeah, you did. Did you get a key?
Yeah. Perfect.
Okay. But yeah, like, she's playing really, really well, and she's learning really, really well. But the thing is, like, the uke that she has now is, it's like a starter uke, right?
Yeah.
So it, like, comes untuned properly sometimes, and, like...
No, it's just it doesn't have a rich sound.
Yeah, so, I gotta get her, like, a really nice concert ukulele with, like, a preamp and everything like that, and just get it really nice.
So sorry.
It's fine, I can edit it all. Or leave it all in.
Well, it's up to you.
Oh, jeez, hiccup.
Oh.
That was my hiccup, by the way. That is the... My hiccup is freaking weird. Where's the yellow pine? Right there. And then there's another one back here. Yes. Okay. Do we gotta go... I think we gotta hit this one again since we hit it before. There we go.
Where'd you go? Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm dying.
Huh?
Where'd you go?
I'm just over here.
Oh.
See me? I'm going up above the fireplace.
I go up there.
Yeah, you go up there with me.
What?
Did you go up there?
What?
Are you in the cutscene?
No.
Oh, did you go above the fireplace?
Oh. I keep having frame rate lag.
You're fine. What is that thing? Wandering memory.
Ow, motherfucker!
Jesus Christ.
It won't let me. What did I not do?
Okay, touch that thing.
I touched it.
Then run there, touch that one.
I touched it.
Run there and touch that one. That's one of the things I really want to work on in the new quest guides when we remake them.
Mm-hmm.
Making sure I cover every step and make sure everything is really well explained and all the spots have chords if they need them and stuff like that. I'll put them up in the... Well... You'll have chords down in the bottom now.
Yeah, that's so freaking...
Yeah, that's pretty great. That's going to help a ton with quest guides and stuff. There we go. And...
I feel like that's, like, my favorite thing.
Really? Well, yeah. Mm-hmm. You get lost a lot, though, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That way you don't have to have, like... Are you able to go up in here now?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Okay, yeah, just, here, I'll shift it off. I'll move over this way. You shift and move over that way.
Why?
There you go. Now we can see the cutscene. We're watching a movie, babu! Oh, God. That character's mad. You cannot command me, mortal! That's what he said to him. I can't talk to you, damn. That way, that's rude.
I'm sorry.
Cocaine?
My sinuses are making my head hurt.
I'm sorry.
He's fine. Ah!
Ah! Oh! Oh, what you got? Oh, sorry. There you go. There you go. That is pretty fair. Jesus. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Jesus Christ. Every time. Alright, there's a spoon back here we gotta pick up. Oh, I think you might have killed it.
Did I?
Yeah. Is it down there in the hole? Yep, go ahead and pick that up and then I'll wait for the next one.
Oh, it's like I'm a warrior again.
I never played warrior back that far. Oh, I did! I did play warrior before Gavel. I got him to like level 35 and that was it. I didn't know how to level back then either. Like, I didn't know the best ways to do it and stuff like that. Nowadays, people have, like, methods and stuff. Brote has, like, full layouts. If he's gonna run a class, he has, like, full sets of armor and weapons already ready for him. So, like, he already knows what he's putting his skills into. He already knows what weapons he's gonna use and stuff like that. There's a lot of people that are doing that. That guy, okay.
That guy, talk to that guy, then talk to this guy and that guy.
Yeah. All right, sorry about that. I crashed. I don't know what's going on. I'm having some weird stuff happening with Minecraft lately. Not just like it's pretty much only on win. Do you know I thought you had to try to kill this thing, so
me
I was
too.
Trying to kill it.
I think everyone.
I fought it for like 20 minutes. I was like, "Go, Jesus Christ." By the way, if you can get a bunch of people in here to kill that thing and get shared XP, you can legitimately get like 100,000 XP for that.
Oh.
Yeah. Pretty insane. But we're gonna spam these guys. Okay. Key. Right there. And then go. Oh, there you go. Nice. Key. We're gonna try speedrun this, okay?
Yeah, speedrun. I hate this quest.
I know. Luckily, I remember all the steps properly now. Do you remember on the live stream we were like yelling at each other and people thought we were like actually mad? Actually fighting? Like, oh god. He's giving him silent treatment. Jesus Christ.
Crust of Jesus.
Crust of Jesus, yes. Cheesy crust. That's my favorite type of pasta. Okay. Let's go to...
Wait, why is there crust on your cheese?
On my cheesy
what?
Pasta?
I have a key. I have a
did you key. Did you click the door and then go in?
Oh, I had it right there with the key.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you gotta like right click it with the key and then walk in. That's okay. Okay.
Death.
Did you walk into the fireplace?
No.
Yeah, you did.
You're a bully.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to push you in the fireplace. What are these?
Spikes.
Homemade textures, though? That's cool. Really? They're like pre-made. They're like, they're not an item in Win or in Minecraft, so they've textured those themselves. Oh. Crap, I'm stuck in the rack. Okay. Jesus Christ.
Do you want me to...
Nope, okay. I'm fine.
Shit, I hate this quest.
Okay, we gotta read this note first. We both, like, jumped the gun. Okay, got it?
Yeah. I thought that said something else.
What'd you think it said?
I can't say it.
Yeah, you can. If it's really bad, I'll cut it.
No, I can't say it.
Yep, if it's really bad, I'll cut it.
I thought it said...
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll cut it.
Do I have to go down here?
Yeah, there's a key down there after. Yep. You guys are probably wondering what she thinks it said. You're like, oh, what did it say? What did it say? Tell us what it said, but we're not gonna tell you. Because it was my it was my first and last name and my date of birth and social security number. That's what she thought it said. It was weird. I don't know how she missed it, you know. But
I don't know how she knows that stuff.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I know how you know it. I just tell you all of it all the time.
Your social?
Why not? You're supposed to tell your girlfriend your social when you first start dating.
No!
When you first... Oh, you gotta right-click it first.
Oh, shit. Timmy's bedroom.
Okay. Jesus Christ. He's like six. What's wrong with you?
Listen
yeah,
to
you
me.
Shift and sneak to that side. I'll sneak to this side. Oh, Timmy,
why are you bleeding out your eyes? I told you to get out of my tampon.
Jesus Christ, that kid needs some Visine. Oh, now he's rubbing it on the walls. Jesus Christ. Timmy.
Timmy.
Somebody's been listening to metal again. Alright, now you gotta get back. Oh, now you gotta get back.
Wait.
Yeah?
Wait, what?
Master bedroom key. There you go. That one I gotta leave in. That was amazing.
Wow.
The sound. Okay, and then around this way.
I don't want to fall.
Okay, so I can run this way. You're okay, is that too big of a jump? Okay.
What if I fall?
You could climb up.
I'm so
shifting
scared.
Around the outside. I fell before. Remember I was making fun of somebody? Uh-huh. I was like, ah, he fell, and I fell. It was like, crap.
Why do they put holes randomly? I feel like builders just want to see us cry.
Yeah. Okay. Door again. Then go ahead. Hi. Oh. Harold, please. Stop this
please.
Madness! Harold?
Oh!
Somebody's been smoking some weed. Look how blazed his eyes are.
Yeah, true.
True. Listen, whenever you are in the weeds, or so I've heard, you get really hungry. That's why you just rip their heart out. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Whoa.
Ah! Just blaze! Yo, when you smoke so much, you catch your house on fire. That's me every day. Crap. Thank you. Alright, let's go.
When you forget you're a mage.
When you forget when you forget to put your blunt out before you pass out. This is what happens, kids. Smoke safely.
It's not don't smoke weed, it's smoke safe.
Smoke safe. Why? It's legal now. You might as well. Nice. Heals you. Caught on fire, heals yourself, catches on fire. Okay, let's do this. Dun 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 dun.
What exactly are we doing?
We gotta do a boss fight.
A boss?
Boss fight. You're always making fun of some of my words.
You
I make fun
say.
Of your words too. I know. I do. I'm
fucking
saying.
Hypocrite.
No, I'm not blaming. Jesus Christ. I make fun of you too, but.
Funny.
Jerk. You're always making fun of the way I say "fine" and the way I say "boss."
Wait, what was the first one?
"Fine."
"Fine." Yeah, no, because when you sing.
I don't sing. What are you talking
how's
about?
Your ear?
I've never sang before in my life. Okay, perfect.
How's easy?
Who's Hosier?
Hosier.
I am Hosier. This is Cherry Horn.
Cherry Horn.
This is Mahogany Sessions, and this is Cherry Horn.
Let me just tell you a little sliver about Babu.
What?
He loves Hosier.
Cocaine. Oh. And the hosier.
Yay!
Now we're level 71. Good job.
All right, guys.
Yeah,
that is going
to
do it
way to
for
wrap
today.
Up. Sorry it went so long, but I don't know. Hopefully
I just teleported in.
Oh, crap.
How do I teleport anymore?
You can either do slash kill or you can walk through it all.
Nope.
Meet you in Oaks.
I have been solo snuggles. He has been hippie. And we'll see you guys
next time.
Right on, guys. Thank you for watching. If you want to check out the last video from this exact series, go ahead and click the big old box up in the top left. If you want to see who made it as subscriber of the week this last week, go ahead and click that video up on the top right. And if you want to just click to some random video, I have no idea what it's even going to be, go ahead and click that video in the bottom right.